developing any kind of fluid for a race car gives us a great opportunity to innovate and design new products. We've been involved in electric vehicles and have products in electric vehicles already, but this involvement and collaboration with Porsche makes it a good time for us to be actively involved in Formula E.
So Porsche has always been successful with innovation and technology, and all the partnership with also ExxonMobil, this is what makes us really strong.
A lot of people look at electric racing or electric vehicles and they wonder, what's our involvement with these types of vehicles? There's no engine, there's no fuel, but in reality, there's still moving parts, and there's key moving parts that need to operate efficiently as possible, and that's what we're providing fluids for. In some cases, newly designed fluids. So we have Mobil EV drive gear lube. We have a cool and drive, which is a coolant and a gearbox fluid for combination systems, and the Mobil EV greases, because the grease section of the vehicle is very similar to any other vehicle.
Top level motorsport today is a lot about science. There was a really close collaboration between our development plant in Weissach and ExxonMobil concerning the fluids that we have to use in our electric powertrains.
Manufacturers look for good championships to show their new technologies, and in this case Formula E is the place to be, because the automobile industry has changed. The attraction of racing Formula E to me is pretty simple. It now is the best platform for professional race car driver to be in.
ExxonMobil and Porsche have been working together for many, many years. Our ExxonMobil lubricant team is excited about the new season, and we're excited to have new product technologies introduced to the marketplace, and we're excited to be involved with Porsche Motorsports in something new for them. This is a great test platform, a great area to test products for the future electric vehicles.